Kenzy would do anything for a friend. She's been there for me at my best, helps me through my worst. I can count on her for anything. The time that John came into her life, I've seen her grow. She's became more confident, more stable, and I'm the happiest I've ever seen her before. The first few memories I have of meeting John have been amusing. For those of you that don't know John all that well, he's really energetic, outspoken, and rowdy. Always there for a good time. But that side that people typically don't see of him, he's very compassionate for the people he loves. And that is definitely Mackenzie. I know this marriage is going to last a lifetime because Kenzy will always get her love tank filled by being called baby girl every day, maybe even multiple times a day. And Don is always gonna have brushed teeth to live up to her standards.
I, Mackenzie, take you, John, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Vincent.